Patrick Kane through the neutral zone. Dropping it back for Dylan Strome. Cross ice pass. Raddysh shoots, he scores! Power play goal. 1-0 Blackhawks. Taylor Raddysh in his third game with Chicago after the trade from Tampa Bay.
Just a beautiful entry into the offensive zone, the drive to the net, but it's all about the shot. And Raddysh puts it right past the Anaheim defender and right to the top of the net. Outstanding release on that shot.
Watch what ends up happening here. Lundestrom, watch what ends up happening. It opens up the passing lane. He's going to go with Alex DeBrincat. He loses his edge, and now that opens up the passing lane for Raddysh to just go bar down. What a play by Strome.